Powerful storm in Paraguay has killed 5 people and left 81 injured. It trailed across the southern cone of South America, ripping roofs off homes and leaving thousands without shelter. Power outages were widespread and many people had to be evacuated as rivers overran their banks and coastal areas flooded.